how to live your life happily. To live your happiest life, first you have to understand these thoughts. A man asked Buddha, "What you have gained from meditation?" Buddha replied, "Nothing." The man asked Buddha, "Then why you are doing meditation?" Buddha replied, "Let me tell you what I have lost. I lost my anger, depression, anxiety, desires, selfishness, fear of death, and so on." Buddha advised the man, "Doing meditation is not to gain something. It is the purpose of emptying our mind. If you empty your mind, which is filled with bad thoughts, your mind will start attracting positive things. Happiness, success, peace, enlightenment will enter only in an empty mind. Practice some meditations to live a good life."